Book Street hands I thy hands, salvage as the wolves they chalked, painted in horror forms be nature dight, heckled in beast skins, slept upon the waste, and with the morning rused the wolf to fit, sweft as descend I ing lemmis of roddy lit plonged to the holstered belly of lavange seas, gared the black mountain oaks in dry blitzed and ran in thought allenge the azure mace, whole-lined fairy fiend, like blue haired deaths, that dreary hang upon Dover's emblanched clefts. Soft bounding over swellinge azure eels the salvage natives saw a shy papair, an uncouth deanware to their abosom stellace, their mighty snocked in the frost of fear. The headed javelinly set here and there, they stoned a, they ron, they loke with eager eyne, the shipe sail, bowling wide the kindly air, roneth to harbor from the beta ing brine, they drive away aghast, hand to the strong dia burled Trojan lips, wide more glen swearda and hunt. Him followed eftsoons his compeers, whose swords glistered like glodying stars in frosty netty, hailing their captain and chirk king words king of the land, whereon they set their set. The greet king Brutus than they did Heim greet, prepared for battle, marshalled the fit, there's the war, the natives sleddy, as fleet as sleeing clouds that swim before the fit, till tired with battles, for to seize the fray they uncted Brutus king, and gave the Trojan sway. Twain of 12 years hon leamed up the mines, lage and the salvage unthews of their breast, improved in mistric war, and limbed their kinds, when brewed from Bruton's zunket to turn rest. Eftsoons the gentle Locrin was possessed of sway, and vested in the paramente, how sailed the bigress Huns, who did infest his way keen kingdom with the full intente, as his broad sword o'er Hombear's head was honge, he turned to reaver wide, and roarange rolled allenge. He wedded Gendolin of Royal Seda, upon whose countenance rod a healthy was spread, blushing, alight the scarlet of hair wedda, she zunked her pleasure unson on the marriage beddy eftsoons her peaceful joie of mind was fleddy, elstrid a meddin with the King Locrin, unnumbered beauties were upon her sheddy, moche fine, moche fairer than was Gendolin, the morning ting, the rouse, the lily flower, in ever ronning race on her did pink their power. The gentle suite of Locrin gained her love, they leaved soft momentis to a swanny age, eft wandering in the coppice, dell, and grove, where ne one eye mote their disport engage, there dighty they tell the merry love and fie, crop the primrose and flower to deck their head, the fair regendolin in woman rage gamoted warriors to break her betty, they rouse, in battle was greet Locrin sleen, the fair Elstrid a fleddy from the enchafed queen. A tie of love, a daughter fair Shehana, whose bodding morning showed a fairty, her fadre Locrin, once an hally man. With the fair daughter Dide she haste away to where the western meaty piles of clear rise wind o' the clouds, and o' them bera, there did Elstrida and Sabrina stay the fire stricked out a while in warry hours gratch and gear, Vincente was she I culped, beautiful soon fate sent thee death. To tell the dame, she was note Henry great. The queen Gendolin sent the Agyan knight, whose daughter had swept the immortal ink skies, to slay her wheresoever she shewled to be pied, eke every cone who shewled a her el emprise. Swift as the roarange winds the Agyan flies, stayed the loud winds, and shaded realms in it, stepped over cities, on main takers lies, meeting the here hots of morning light, till move ange to the west, mice cons his sky. He thore a warrior's gratch fair Elstrid did espy. He tore a ragged mountain from the ground, harried up nodding forests to the tide, than why the fury, mote the earth astound, to metal ere he let the mountain fly, the flying wolf Vincentia yellingcree, on Vincente and Sabrina fell at the mount, to live eternal did they eftsoons die, thore the sandy grave boiled up the purple founty, on a broad grassy plain was laid the hill. Stay ange the rounding course of main the limb drill. The goddess, who kenned the actings of the white, to leg in the sod a hap of twain so fair, who then did make the mountain be there a might forth from Sabrina ran a river clear, roarange and rollange on in course bismare from female Vincente shot a ridge of stones, etch aside the river rising heaven weary, Sabrina's flood was held in Elstrid's bones so are they clipped, gentle and the hind can tell. That Severn stream beaven since rocks yind. The boss and jaunt, he who did them slee, to tell Gendolin quickly was isped, han, as he strode allenge the shaking lee, The rotty leaven glistered on his head into his heart. The azure vapors spread, he writhed around in dreary dirty pain, hand from his life-blood the rod alemis were fed, he fell a in heap of ashes on the plain still does his ashes shoot wind o' the lit, a wondrous mountain high, and snowed in he should hide.